You've already learned about the KOR 5 for aluminum, but we're proud to announce that the KOR family is growing. Kennametal now offers a king of roughing for aluminum, a king of roughing for steel and stainless steel, and a king of roughing for titanium as well. King of roughing end mills are designed specifically to utilize CAD/CAM tool software, taking into account the shape of the workpiece more so than the tool itself. Using dynamic milling techniques, these tools deliver the highest metal removal rates worthy of the throne. Let's take a quick look at the members of the royal family. The KOR 5 DA, as you know, is a 5-flute end mill with or without through coolant and chip breakers designed for dynamic milling in aluminum. The KOR 5 DS is a 5-flute end mill designed for dynamic milling in steel and stainless steel. The KOR 6 DT is a 6-flute end mill designed for dynamic milling in titanium. What we're going to do is a comparison between dynamic milling tool design and tool design for conventional milling.
Because flood coolant impairs the visibility of these applications, we're going to focus on steel. For maximum visibility, we're machining this block of steel dry. We're going to machine the same part twice, once with the Harvey 2 5-flute end mill using conventional milling at 1x D and 70% radial engagement, and then once more with the KOR 5 DS using dynamic milling at 3x D and 15% radial engagement. In conventional milling, end mills need to run at lower axial engagement and higher radial engagement. This requires machining the workpiece in multiple steps and also requires the tool to run slower. See how we had to add a second step here? Now let's move on to dynamic milling. With dynamic milling, we can eliminate these extra steps and speed up the process by decreasing the radial engagement and increasing the axial engagement and increasing velocity. Due to the higher axial engagement, the stability of the tool is also much higher. In this case, we see 4 active contact points on the KOR 5 DS versus the Harvey 2 with only 1 active contact point. With dynamic milling, we achieve higher feeds and speeds, lower cutting forces, less vibrations, lower temperatures, lower pressure on the tool, leading to higher productivity and higher tool life.
If conventional milling is your only option, the Harvey 2, Harvey 3, and MaxiMet end mills deliver great productivity in aluminum, steel and stainless steel, and titanium. Thanks for checking out the KOR product line. If you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel so you don't miss our upcoming videos.